Welcome to Math Week. Why am I so excited about Math Week? It's because this isn't going to be your typical experience with math. There's no worksheets, no homework, no formulas, and best of all, zero tests. I was inspired by this pile of worksheets, said no student ever. During Math Week, instead of textbooks, you'll learn from stories based in the world around us with really fun characters. There won't be any confusing word problems. Susie has three blue shirts and three red shirts. How many purple parrots does Susie have? What? Instead, you'll interact with math via fun games like Gigi Bingo and historical activities inspired by people all over the world, like crawl animals and turtle songs. The best part is that adults and children can enjoy the Math Week activities together. Even siblings from different grade levels can have fun learning math together. Engage from home on your own time for as little, as long, as often as you would like. Math Week games and stories are free and easy to access. You can play digitally via web-based or mobile versions, or you can create your own physical versions of the games using the DIY resources. To access the games and stories, click on the day of the week, select the grade and language, flip the card over, and get started. Each night, fill out the survey as the official tally for the week. Be on the lookout for more information from your school, and get excited for a math experience that's going to be as entertaining as it is educational.